three capacitors, each of capacitance 9 picofarad, are connected in series. What is the total capacitance of the combination? What is the charge on each capacitor if the combination is connected to a supply of voltage 1 kilovolt? What is the energy stored in the combination? So they have given three capacitors, 9 picofarad each, are connected in series. First thing you need to find capacitance of the combination, then charge on each capacitor, it is connected to 1 kilovolt supply, then energy stored in the combination. So they are connected in series. We know that the effective capacitance in series Cs is equal to C divided by N if N identical capacitors are connected in series. So here C is equal to 9 picofarad, number of capacitors is 3. So that turns out to be 3 picofarad. So this is effective capacitance. So effective capacitance is 3 picofarad. Then they have given it is connected to 1 kilovolt supply, that is 1000 volt supply. You need to calculate charge on each capacitor. So in series combination, charge on each capacitor is same as that of the combination. So it should be Cs into V. So each capacitor has same charge and combination also has same charge. So it should be 3 picofarad, 3 into 10 power minus 12 into 1000. That turns out to be 3 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulomb, that is 3 nano coulomb. So charge on the capacitors is 3 nano coulomb. Then we need to find energy stored in the combination. So we know that energy stored is half C into V square. Here effective capacitance is Cs. So that should be equal to half into Cs is 3 picofarad, 3 into 10 power minus 12 into V is 1000 square. So that turns out to be 1.5 into, if you simplify 10 powers, it will become 10 power minus 6 joule. That is 1.5 micro joule. So capacitance is 3 picofarad, charge stored is 3 nano coulomb, and energy stored is 1.5 micro joules.